came back here because I was broken. And I was stupid enough to think this place could fix me.
When did I become so numb?
There's no such thing as miracles.
When did I lose myself?
Why didn't you just say that to make me feel better?
I don't care about making you feel better.
You don't want to be here. You don't want to try and save everyone. Because when you fail,
you know, I don't like the new you. I like the old you, who wouldn't just sit around and wait for things to happen.
You didn't like the old me, Kate. 5 minutes is up.
Jack!
You just have to trust me.
When did I become
I don't trust myself. Supposed to trust you.
Where's the person that I know? They must have left. They must have left with all my faith.
That's what makes you tick, Jack.
Where are my
feet? The problem is, you're just not good at letting go. Don't you look at me like that. Don't you. Because I'm not good at letting go. Or maybe I'm afraid of what will happen if I fail.
You will always need something to fix.
I'm paralyzed. I'm scared to live, but I'm scared to die. And if life is pain, and I'm
hurting my long time, but it's just not coming back. Stop it.
You don't even know what you're running from.
But I don't feel nothing.
I know.
That's
right. You don't. And once you don't know.
I'm trying to help you.
You can't help me!
I just watch him. I'm underwater, but I feel like I'm on top of it. I'm at the bottom, but I don't know what the problem is.
You do it half as well as you lie to yourself. I believe you.
Go!
What do you want, Jack?
Where is the real me? I'm lost and it kills me.
You have no idea how hard it is for me to sit back and listen to other people tell me what I should do. All I wanted was to fix it. I can't ever fix it.
Maybe I'm supposed to let go.